Derek Benaud. Derek was man of the series at the 1992 World Literature Award. This is called the central commentary position. The devil is coming in off the long run, and I am batting. Last man in and 400 years to win back. The first one going down leg side, I stand up and pull it around the corner, get onto it nicely and loft it into the number three stand. The crowd goes mad. The devil is coming down the pitch with the hands on the hips, looking at me with the stare, the evil stare. The next one straight at my head. I lean away and flick it over the slipscordon to the boundary. This time he's really angry. He's a red man now, the devil. Is there a Mrs. Devil, I wonder? Does she have to put up with this sort of crap every time she expresses herself? All right for him, but a different rule for the natives. That's the way. I bet that's the way. That's the way it always works. Well, come on, Mr. Devil. Let's see what you've got. And the next one looking to york me, but I come down the wicket and make a full toss of it, and he watches it go over his head and into the sight screen, and the crowd is dancing and banging the lids together and laughing, and the man at the non-striker's end is coming down and talking to me. Calm down, he says. Don't be too hot-headed. This man, he's good. Good, I say. He's no good. He's bad. This is rubbish he's bowling. We can take him apart. Better not, he says, prodding the pitch with the toe of his Stuart Surridge. Why not, I say. He buys 87% of our sugar, he says. The ball is there to be hit, I say. And drinks come onto the ground, and we return you now to the studio.